South Africa, 1879. The Zulus lived happily for many years until the British came. Now the Zulus are fighting to keep their land.
These are their stories.
King Cetshwayo did not want war, but when the British troops began attacking the Zulu homesteads, he had no choice.
Lieutenant General Chelmsford was appointed leader of the British troops at the Battle of Ulundi. Chelmsford ordered that a base camp be made at Tugela for the final assault on the Zulu army. On July 3, 1879, the British moved across the valley of White Mfanzi and established camp by the river.
King Cetshwayo, they have refused the terms of our negotiations. They're coming across the river with men and guns. Big guns.
Then they leave us no choice. We attack at dawn.
Yes.
Warriors are approaching. King Cetshwayo is leading a large band of about 24,000 Zulus, who have moved into position and are ready to fight, but our odds are slim. We will have 17,000 men with the reinforcements arrived. The Zulus have 24,000 warriors.
We have our orders. Let's go.
Send out the 17 Lancers.
After only a half hour of fighting, the outcome of the battle was decided. With the battle lost, the Zulus retreated. Other Zulu chiefs soon surrendered to the British. Cetshwayo, determined to fight to the end, did not want to give up.
The battle was lost. We cannot go on like this. We must surrender.
No, never!
Whatever, I give up.
It's your decision.
The battle is won, sir. The Zulus have retreated. We have only lost 3 officers and 79 men. The Zulus have lost 1,500.
Good.
At last we have found the Zulu King Cetshwayo. You must give up.
Never!
Take him away! Oh! And big girls don't cry.
Ah! On the 28th of August, 1879, King Cetshwayo was captured by British forces. He was taken into exile at Cape Colony. The war resulted in the control of the land moving to the British. By the end of the 19th century, the Zulus were under the complete control of England.
One, two, three, four. da 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 da. The smell of your skin lingers on me now. You're probably on your flight back to your hometown. I need some shelter of my own protection, baby. Be with myself in center. Clarity, peace, serenity.
They're coming across the river. Dang it!
Last we have found the Zulu King and Swayo. You must give up.
Never!
Bind it up.
No!